Hey guys, what up? So today we're going to talk about colleagues, co-workers, and their rivalry. Welcome to my channel. This is Bruce from Bruce's English. 今天我们聊一下同事，还有一竞争的关系啊，同事和他们之间竞争的关系。我们一起呢看一下这个标题，Where colleagues are also your rivals. OK，当你的同事呢，也是你的enemies. Rivals 是敌人的意思啊。OK，首先呢，这个 colleague 这个词的发音大家要注意一下。之前的话呢，我听有朋友啊，他们发成这个colleague 是吧？OK，那 colleague colleague 或者是 colleague 不是 colleague 啊，OK，colleague 或者是 colleague。Where colleagues are also your rivals, how managers should balance competition and cooperation？那么管理层或者经理们呢，怎么去平衡竞争还有合作？So let's move on to the first part. 我们听一下第一部分啊，听一下这个录音先。
The modern company exalts both competition and cooperation. Competition is the defining feature of markets. Inside organizations, too, employees compete for limited resources. Sometimes that contest is obvious, as when performance is openly ranked or there is a race for a specific job. Sometimes it is left unspoken. There is only so much money to go round and only so many promotion opportunities on offer. Either way, competition is always there.
Okay. The modern company exalts both competition and cooperation. 现在的公司的话呢，我们看一下这个单词叫做 exalt 啊，exalt 表示呢赞扬啊啊，这个地方是赞扬的意思。赞扬呢，既赞扬竞争呢，又称赞呢合作。Okay, competition，竞争，cooperation 合作。Competition is the defining feature of markets. 竞争的话呢是这个市场的定义的特征啊，defining 是定义的特征，市场的定义特征啊。Inside organizations too, OK 啊，那么竞争的话呢也是这个在公司内部的定义特征啊。那么这个地方的话呢，其实合并了这个成分，OK。Employees compete for limited resources, OK。在刚才的录音里边呢，读的是英音，它读的是 resources 啊，resources。Results, OK, resources, 也是可以的，是吧？员工的话呢，竞争呢有限的这个资源。Sometimes that contest is obvious, 那样的竞争的话呢是很明显的啊。OK, as when performance is openly ranked, or there's a race for a specific job, 像当这个成绩啊，performance 是成绩。Openly ranked 是排名，公开的被排名啊。Or there is a race for a specific job。那么关于一个 specific job 是一个具体的工作的话呢，有一个比赛啊，有一个竞争 race 比赛。Sometimes it is left unspoken。有时候呢是没有说出来的。OK，unspoken 指的是没有说出来的是吧？There is only so much money to go around 啊。那么仅有呢，这个钱、这个资金的这个数量的话呢，就有这一些，来进行一些运转。And only so many promotion opportunities, OK, on offer, 能够提供的这个提升的这个机会呢，也只有这一些啊，只有 so many, either way 啊，或者是 either way 都可以啊，OK, 任意一种方式的话呢，competition is always there, 不管是哪一种方式。竞争总是存在。Okay, so let's move on to the next part.
Yet the reason firms exist is to coordinate the activities of many actors in pursuit of common goals. Departments and teams are expected to work together. Collaborative behavior is usually celebrated. Companies dole out awards for the most helpful co-workers, not the Macbeth Prize for the colleague most likely to murder you in your sleep.
Okay, yet the reason firms exist is to coordinate the activities of many actors in pursuit of common goals. 转折，但是呢，公司存在的理由啊，reason, firm exist is to coordinate 是协调，协调活动，谁的活动啊？是很多的演员的活动吗？不是的，就是很多参与者的活动嘛，员工的活动是吧？ 那么什么活动呢？In pursuit of common goals，来追求呢同样的目标啊。OK，那么同样的目标就是发展壮大这家公司呗。Departments and teams，这些部门还有团队 are expected to work together，团队和部门的话呢，他们是被期待的是一起来合作。Collaborative behavior is usually celebrated。OK，collaborative 合作的行为，通常的话呢是被庆祝的，被鼓励的啊。OK，companies dole out awards for the most helpful co-workers。这个地方有一个短语叫 dole out，dole out 连读 dole out。Dole 呢指的是发放。OK，公司呢发放奖励for the most helpful co-workers。给那些呢最能够帮助别人的一些员工，一些同事。Not the Macbeth 是这个，actually a novel or like a drama from Shakespeare，是莎士比亚的一个短剧啊，叫《麦克白》。麦克白的话呢，谋杀了很多人，in their sleep，在很多人睡觉的时候谋杀了他们，是吧？并不是这个麦克白的这个奖励，这个奖章，对于那些同事呢。最有可能的，在你的睡觉的时候呢，去谋杀你的这个奖励吗？这不可能嘛！这个地方是一个 joke，是一个搞笑的，是吧？OK，let's move on to the next paragraph.
Rivalry and teamwork can go together nicely. A paper published in 2022 by Eric Van Epps of the University of Utah, Ainav Hart of George Mason University, and Maurice Schweitzer of the University of Pennsylvania looked at the best way to handle an old conundrum. To make a good impression on the higher-ups, you need to highlight your own achievements, but bragging about how great you are is not a recipe for being liked. A strategy of taking the credit for some things and doling out praise to colleagues for others resolved this problem.
Okay. Rivalry and teamwork can go together nicely. 看似矛盾的叫rivalry 叫敌对啊，敌意是吧？还有这个团队合作的话呢，可以就是运行在一起，运行的很好啊。Nicely go together nicely. A paper 一篇论文 published in 2022 by Eric Van Epps of the University of Utah，犹他大学的。一个人叫 Eric，他在2002年呢发表了一篇论文还有这个，Enab Hart of George Mason University 乔治梅森大学的这个 Enab Hart，OK，and Maurice Schweitzer of the University of Pennsylvania 宾夕法尼亚大学的这个 Maurice Schweitzer 是吧？OK，反正这些大学的这些人吧，是吧？OK。Looked at the best way to handle an old conundrum，他们呢来去寻找啊，来去寻找这个最好的这个方式，来去处理呢一个非常古老的、非常老的一个谜题。Conundrum，to make a good impression on the higher ups。OK，那么 higher ups 是高层，公司的高层是吧？那么 good impression 是留下一个好的印象。You need to highlight your own achievements。你需要呢强调highlight 是强调你自己的这个成就。But bragging about how great you are is not a recipe for being liked。Bragging 是吹嘘啊，那么你有多厉害并不是一个非常好的一个策略啊。Recipe 是配方策略的意思，是吧？去被别人喜欢。A strategy of taking the credit for something and doling out praise to colleagues for others。Resolve this problem. Resolve this problem. OK，那么一个策略的话呢，就是taking credit 就是taking credit 表示那个鞠躬是吧？for some things. OK，就是一些事情的话呢，你要是你做的，然后呢，你要怎么说呢？你要鞠躬你要获得这个称赞是吧？就是要做一些具体的事情。然后的话呢，这个把这个事情拿过来呢，就是作为你的一个成就，and doling out praise 要给出一些称赞是吧？给什么称赞呢？就 colleagues for others，OK，就是 colleagues for others 是修饰for others 修饰这个叫同事，就是为别人去做事情的同事呢，我们要 doling out praise 要表扬他们 啊，首先要做事情是吧？然后呢，要去表扬那些，就是帮助别人的同事是吧？Resolve this problem，解决这样的问题啊，解决这样的问题。OK，let's move on，我们继续。
It is not easy for managers to strike the right balance between encouraging contests and collaboration. You just need to hear the word co-opetition to know how ugly things can get. Competition can spur more effort, but it can also have unintended consequences.
OK，it's not easy for managers to strike the right balance between encouraging contests and collaboration，并不容易让经理们呢去 strike the balance，strike the right balance，strike the right balance，取得一个好的平衡，在鼓励竞争还有合作之间啊，那么这个呢本身它有点矛盾，所以说呢就很难是吧？You just need to hear the word，你仅仅是来听一下这样的单词叫做。Cooperation，这个创造出来的是吧？它是由两个单词构成的，合成的。一个是 cooperation，是合作；一个是 competition，变成了 cooperation，是吧？叫做竞合吧，我随便编的啊，竞争合作是吧？来去知道呢，这些事情呢可以变得非常的这个不好看，ugly 哈。Competition can spur more effort，竞争的话呢可以激发 spur 激发更多的努力，but it can also have unintended consequences。有一些呢，我们很多意想不到的一些后果。Next part。
A recent study by Eddie Cardinals of Tilburg University and Christoph Feichter of the Vienna University of Economics and Business asked supervisors to use a forced performance ranking system to assess workers' creativity. Forced rankings require managers to assign employees to given places on a scale. If there are 10 workers, say, then one must come top and one must come 10th. This approach just stressed everyone out, a bit like bellowing, "Relax," in someone's face. People tried harder, but they also became less creative.
OK，a recent study 一个最近的研究呢，by Eddie Cardinals of Tilburg University，Tilburg 大学的这个 Eddie 这个老师吧，and Christoph Factor of the Vienna University 维也纳大学的这个 Christoph 这个老师是吧？Of Economics and Business 是经济学的商业和经济学的这些教授们，ask supervisors。他们呢，让一些高管啊，一些那个管理层的人员，就 use a forced performance ranking system，是一个强制的，叫做成绩评级的一个系统是吧？来去评估呢，assess，员工们的这个创造力啊，OK，听起来就有点矛盾呢，怎么用强制的方式呢去评估创造力是吧？Forced rankings require manager to assign employees to given places on a scale。那么这种强制的这种评级的话呢，需要经理们呢去给每一个员工呢指派到指定的就是说在一个范围内呢给他们指定一个排位指定一个位置。If there are 10 workers, say 如果有10个员工呢这么说then one must come top and one must come tenth。那么10个人的话呢，就一个人一定是第一啊，然后呢，还有一个是第十。This approach just stressed everyone out. Stressed out 让人呢就是非常的疲劳，stress 让所有人都非常疲劳，是吧？A bit like bellowing "Relax" in someone's face，就好像呢有点像在人们的脸上呢去大喊放松大喊放松是吧？那没法放松了是吧？People tried harder, but they also became less creative. 人们呢就是努力更加努力尝试了，但是呢。变得更加的就是没有创造力了，是吧？OK，so、okay, thanks for watching. I'm gonna see you guys for next time. Bye bye, guys.